Hey, welcome back to the Conversion Clinic. In this video, I'm going to show you how to write SEO alt tags for your images in a few seconds. And I find alt tags super boring. It takes time. You've got to describe the image for visually impaired people, but you've got to inject a keyword in there. So I've created this video to save you a bunch of time to actually do this in a few seconds. All you have to do is copy and paste this script that I'm giving you into ChatGPT. Let's do it. Replace the keyword that you want with this, you know, obviously here. And then you're going to paste that into ChatGPT. You're then going to attach the images that you want written for, and then let them upload. And then you get the idea. Let's send them. And then ChatGPT is going to scan the images, and it's going to write really compelling, easy descriptive images for the visually impaired, but it's also going to inject the keyword of your choosing into these images. So that's what it's done. So this one here, two smartphones displaying AB versions, a key strategy for conversion rate optimization consultant. So let's say that that was the keyword, but it's done it in a way that's visually detailed. So there you have it. Super easy, super quick. This has helped me save a buttload of time across all the images I do for websites. So I hope that was helpful. If you got any questions, leave them below, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks.